welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Amy and I'm on a journey to becoming more fit and more healthier and all that good stuff. But today is just going to be a bonus video. You guys know if you've been on my channel from the beginning that I want to be better at dancing. I want to be a good dancer, all the types of dancing, but I really want to just be good at dancing. And I've had three, I think, dancing videos I have posted, a choreographed one, a TikTok one, a belly dancing, trying to learn that. That's really hard. I think only three, maybe four. I guess I don't know right now. But this will either be my fourth or my fifth one. I've been practicing this choreographed dance type thing. I just want to show you guys, and you can, I guess, compare my first choreographed one and this choreographed one and tell me if I'm getting any better, or maybe I'm not even getting better at all. Maybe I'm getting worse, I don't know, but it's a fun dance. I'm not good at dancing. This is a bad representation of this dance. But yeah, so I'm just going to play this, we're going to do the dance, and hopefully it doesn't suck too bad, so let's get on with it. I don't know if it's good, don't know if it's bad. I felt like it was worse than I've done it before, but not much worse. Okay, the area is so small and secluded, so it's hard to get like around. I wish I could do a bigger area, but I am out of breath. Again, it's not very long, but it did take me a whole hour to learn that. And then a couple more days of practicing, and that right there was about 2 days of practicing that. So yeah, here is today's bonus video. I will see you tomorrow for the regular weekly video, and I hope you enjoyed that. I hope it wasn't too bad, or hope I didn't embarrass myself too much. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next video. Me here right on the MacBook. Holy crap, this is terrible. Anyways, I just wanted to hop on and say that dancing was terrible.